Do you want to backup and restore configuration settings of a TP-Link router? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Backup configuration settings. Backing up, restoring and resetting your TP-Link router settings is crucial for maintaining your network's stability and efficiency. Backing up your settings allows you to quickly recover your preferred configurations if anything goes wrong. Restoring them saves time by reapplying your custom settings without manual reconfiguration. Resetting the router can troubleshoot and resolve network issues, ensuring smooth operation. These actions give you greater control and flexibility in managing your router. To backup configuration settings, visit http://tplinkwifi.net in your web browser. Log in with your TP-Link ID or the password you set for the router. Go to Advanced, then System, then select Backup and Restore. Under the Backup section, click Backup to save a copy of the current settings to your local computer. Method 2. Restore configuration settings. Visit http://tplinkwifi.net and log in with your TP-Link ID or router password. Go to Advanced, then select System, then Backup and Restore. Under the Restore section, click Browse to locate the backup configuration file stored on your computer. Select the backup file and click Restore. Wait a few minutes for the restoring process to complete and for the router to reboot. Make sure not to turn off or reset the router during the restoring process. Method 3. Reset the router except login password and TP-Link ID. Visit http://tplinkwifi.net and log in with your TP-Link ID or router password. Go to Advanced, then System, then select Backup and Restore. In the Factory Default Restore section, click Restore. Wait a few minutes for the resetting process to complete and for the router to reboot. Make sure not to turn off the router during the resetting process. After the reset, you can still use the current login password or TP-Link ID to log into the web management page. Method 4. Reset the router to factory default settings. Visit http://tplinkwifi.net and log in with your TP-Link ID or router password. Go to Advanced, then go to System, then Backup and Restore. Click on Factory Restore to reset the router. Wait a few minutes for the resetting process to complete and for the router to reboot. Do not turn off or reset the router during the resetting process. It is strongly recommended to backup the current configuration settings before resetting the router. And there you have it, the methods to backup and restore configuration settings of a TP-Link router. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.